गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ द बुक फर्स्ट फ्लाइट फ्रॉम द डायरी ऑफ एनी फ्रैंक. दिस चैप्टर हैज़ बीन टेकन बाय अ नॉवेल. द नॉवेल नेम इज द डायरी ऑफ यंग गर्ल. दिस नॉवेल इज रिटन बाय अ 13 ईयर्स ओल्ड जीविस गर्ल. फर्स्ट बिफोर डिस्कसिंग द समरी, this chapter is a chapter, first chapter of the novel Diary of a Young Girl, which is given in the book First Flight. I will, before discussing the summary of this chapter, I will tell you the background of about the Anne Frank, how the Jews were tortured by the Nazis. This story is about Second World War and First World War. In the First World War, when a great number of Jews were living in Germany, they were very rich. They were appointed on the highest post in Germany, and the whole power of the Germany was in the hand of the Jews. And the Germans were the puppet of in the hand of Jews. The First World War took place in 1914, and during First World War, due to stupid decision of the Jews, many Nazis, many Germans were killed at the war front. At that time Hitler was working as a messenger to the army. He was not in power, but during the Second World War, that started in 1939, Hitler came in power in Germany, and in Germany he united all the Germans and passed a anti-Jewish act. And this anti-Jewish act was very cruel and brutal towards the Jewish people who were living in Germany. All the properties of the Jews was confiscated by the government, and the Jews who were appointed on the highest post in Germany, their post had been taken away. They have money, property, but they cannot utilize or enjoy that one. The Jewish families were arrested by the Nazis, and they were sent to the concentration camps, and there their life was very hellish. So Otto Frank family, Otto Frank was the father of Anne Frank. Otto Frank family was living in Frankfurt. Frankfurt was a city of Germany where Otto Frank was living with his family. When anti-Jewish act was passed by Hitler in Germany, then Otto Frank left Germany and came in Netherlands. In Netherlands there was a city, the name of that city was Amsterdam, and he came to Amsterdam city and he started living in Amsterdam. Here in Amsterdam there was no Nazis, so Jews were living very freely. So he started the business of grinding spices with his friends Mr. Van Den, Mrs. Van Den, and some Dutch friends he started living. And next year he brought his wife Edith Frank to Amsterdam. Then he brought his elder daughter Margot Frank from Frankfurt to Amsterdam. On the birthday of the Margot Frank, he brought Anne Frank and his grandmother from Germany to Amsterdam. And when Edith Frank, Otto Frank and Margot Frank left Germany and started living in Amsterdam, At that time, Anne Frank was living with his grandmother in a city of Germany. That's name was Aachen. And thus now whole family came in Amsterdam. But when Second World War started and Nazis gained power and they came in power and they captured the Netherlands also, then in Netherlands also they passed same anti-Jewish act. Then all the Jews life became like a hell in Netherlands, Amsterdam also. Then family of the Otto Frank, in Otto Frank family there were 4 members: Otto Frank, Edith Frank his wife, Margot Frank his eldest daughter, Anne Frank was the youngest daughter. And they went to hiding. In July 1942, in a room of her father's office building, and there they stayed in a hiding for 2 years. And after 2 years, anyhow, they were captured and they were sent to the concentration camps, and there all member dies in the different concentration camps one by one. Only his father Otto Frank remained alive, and when the Second World War was over, he was released from the concentration camp. He came to Amsterdam and he found a diary that was written by Anne Frank in Dutch language, and he decided to publish that diary because that diary was the record of the cruelty of Nazis over the Jews. And that diary was published in many languages. Many films were also made over the novel of the Anne Frank, and thus this is the background of the Anne Frank. Her father was Otto Frank, her mother was Edith Frank, and her elder sister was Margot Frank, and his grandmother was also living with her. And after some time her grandmother got ill, she got an operation, and after the operation she died. And Anne Frank loved her grandmother very much, so on her birthday she lit a candle in the memory of her grandmother. It shows that Anne Frank loved her grandmother very much.